Unlike Illinois and Washington, D.C., Missourians have to balance their budget. But now, big-moneyed special interest groups want to expand Obamacare and bankrupt our state. I'm State Representative Phil Christofanelli from St. Charles County, and I don't believe that we should take money from our schools, our roads, and our first responders in order to pay for more Obamacare handouts to able-bodied men who don't want to work. Please vote no on 2 on August 4th. It's a change we can't afford.